Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back to Overwatch. We're going to do a couple more ranked matches today. Just kind of fool around and see what happens. But first, I have a loot box. So why don't we open that? Ooh, okay. Nothing new. Although I do like this spray for Sombra. What do I have on her? Okay. Let's put that one there. I like that one. And today, if I can, I'm going to try playing a little bit of Widow, just because I love her. She is awesome. And I want to get better with her. But we'll see. We'll see what we end up getting dealt in the cards today, because I won't screw over the team if we're doing, like, attack or something like that. With me, Widow is very much a kind of hit or miss for me a lot of the time. I'll either do really good, or I will just eat shit that entire game. She won't matter. It doesn't matter how many times I've practiced with her. I only get marginally better every game. I remember, like, a couple days ago I was playing with some friends online, and I got a 63% scoped accuracy in play of the game. And I'm like, awesome, I feel like I've progressed with Widow. Next game, I'm just like, I have not progressed with Widow at all. I feel like someone who's playing Overwatch for the first time. So, very, very hit or miss. I feel like it's a get-in-the-zone type thing. It's just, you eventually find yourself really just kind of sitting there in the zone, and you're just headshotting people left and right. And then other times, you're thinking too much about headshotting everybody, so you're not. You're missing. Come on. Oh, there we go. Got a game. Good, good, good.
Traveling to Dorado.
Dorado!
Prepare to attack.
Okay, we're doing attack.
Select your hero.
Let's see. We got a Pharah. I'll go Mercy and be Pocket Mercy. If that doesn't work, I will switch to something else. We've got 2 damage. We need 2 health and 2 tank. Or 2 healers, I mean, not 2 health. Okay, there's the 1 tank. Come on. Oh, 2 supports. I believe in you. Come on, Azurius. Ah, there you go.
I'll be watching over you.
Everybody's favorite Harambe. Because he's their Harambe. Oh god, I'm sorry. I'll show myself out.
Stuff.
Yes, we do. We've got an actual team comp. Whether or not it works is to be seen, but at least we're starting off on the right foot.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I always dreamed of this together.
Wanting a better life for you was all I ever dreamed of.
Wow, Anna, way to shut down your daughter. Just like, yay, I'm so happy to be working with you. This is what I wanted. I didn't want it. Owie! That was a fire blast. Live, Harambe! I command you. Oh dear me. No, Pharah, thank you.
I will not waste this opportunity.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Now.
You killed the Dorito, Gremlin.
Let me get you verstanden.
Verstanden. I probably just butchered that, but I tried. Oh! And Pharah just killed herself. With her own grenades, I imagine. Oh, no! Bad, Reinhardt. No. 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 No.
Thanks, enemy turret neutralized.
I foresee great things for you.
Death. Despair.
Okay, good. I don't even know it's a turret.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Well, we're doing an okay push, but now we're stuck at the choke point. Oh no. Oh, I was hoping. Damn it. Okay, we're gonna save the ult. Where's Farah? Oh, there she is. Come on, D.Va. Stay with me, girl. I got you, Anna. Ah, no! Kill a bitch! This is not looking so good. Zenny does more damage than Farah. Well, yeah, he will when he puts his Discord orb on ya. That's kind of the point.
You need to keep the payload moving forward. You should be at peak performance levels.
Damn it. I've got you in my
sight. Oh shit! Jesus Christ on a crutch.
For your own safety, get behind.
Now we've got Orisa.
Gosh dang it.
I'm taking care of
you. Yeah, that's kind of a...
Oh, damn it. Bye, D.Va.
Well, that went on crazy.
Let me get you
seconds remaining. Push the attack now. We're gonna lose.
Yes, we are.
Oh gosh, what happened?
Push the point, don't be afraid of dying.
Can I kill him? Shield carbine's literally one hit!
Oh, maybe we actually make it this time? Fuck, Anna's hitting me. Ah! We did it!
Don't let up on them. Turret detected. Rocket barrage incoming. Amplified.
Enemy.
Oh. Oh, mercy. I didn't notice you left.
Damn it.
No, I was still attached to you.
Enemy turret ahead. Need healing. That's what I had in mind.
Oh, Laura. And switch to.
Oh crap. No.
I've got you
in my sight. Oh fuck no. D.Va.
Enemy turret sighted.
She's not bad by any stretch, but there's just a couple things that she's really not paying attention to. Like, if 76 is ulting, you can turn around and D.Va shield, and his ult is wasted. For the most part, he'll still get a couple hits in. D.Va, live. 76, you gotta live first. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Yay, progress! What little is made.
60 seconds remaining. My ultimate
enemy turret ahead.
Come to my position.
I'm standing on the payload, everybody, so don't expect me to come to the battle with you. Roadhog in the bank.
Oh.
Mercy Nary! Reinhardt behind in the bank.
Okay.
I got killed.
Team up for
special attacks.
I can just get there.
10 seconds.
Okay, they got the turret. That's great.
Let me get you patched up.
Yes. I did it. I made it.
There we go.
Anna, don't you die on me, girl. You survived getting shot in the face with a widow bullet. I think you're just fine.
I'm taking care.
Okay. Okay. Progress. Progress. Yes. Kill that granny.
Protect the payload. Yeah. You needed a
doctor? Oh god. Oh god. Oh sweet merciful Jesus. No, 76. Oh crap.
Oh.
Yeah, that is play of the game. I would be very surprised if something else took it.
I don't know why the charge hit all of us like that.
Mercy not in the light of the way.
At dark night. Like, I was on the left side of the card.
I'm under attack.
My ultimate is ready.
We need to just ignore these guys and get on the point. Oh, thank God.
Oh, not another one already.
Enemy turret ahead.
What? Oh.
Come on. Come on. No!
Never die. Oh.
Well, I did what I could. Well, we tried.
Score 2-0.
Switching sides. I'm gonna try, actually. No, Widow, no, not on this map. Well, it could work. Still got a tank and a healer, we just got more damage output. My only concern is if they have a Reinhardt, which they more than likely will, then we may not be able to damage him enough. And I'll have to go in and laser him to death. Which I'd prefer to avoid, especially at this early part. Because if we give them any leeway, they're gonna snowball.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Oh, I'll try.
If we lose the first one, someone switch maybe Reinhardt.
I prefer if we get another tank if we lose the first point.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
Should I switch?
Oh, you don't have to switch right now.
Okay. I don't know, maybe this is magic and they counter something.
Aligning defense system.
Like, I can solo heal, it's no problem.
Okay, now I gotta back up. I do not want to be in that line of that fire.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
I have spotted the enemy.
Stop the payload.
Feel the wrath of my cook room! Get out of your mech, you little bitch!
Ooh, Ooh, Symmetra.
Yes, thank you.
I will correct teleporter ready for deployment.
There's a fair on the roof and she's focused on me.
Do you guys want a Telly or a shield gen?
Telly's better.
How do you do?
Just damage to herself. That was funny.
She's still focused on. This isn't good. Yeah.
Teleporter online. I have opened the bar.
Routing power to forward shield.
Okay. Need turrets set back up again.
As the healer, I think I need something.
Farah down.
Thank you, dude. She's like my only problem. Everyone else I can help.
Nope.
Torbjorn's really.
Thank you.
Enemy turret ahead!
Turret deployed.
Crap.
Oh,
okay,
yes, 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 yes. Eat it. Turrets, turrets, turrets. Okay. Ooh, that was almost not fun. That was almost sad.
My teleporter is online. Please proceed.
Tactical visor activated.
Yes.
My turret was destroyed.
Somebody's here. Oh shit.
Oh my gosh. This works.
Thankfully we've got a Telly.
My sentry was destroyed. My teleporter is offline.
Oh, we've got 30 seconds. Oh, we're so close. I have no idea. He hit the corner but didn't smash me.
That's so. Oh my god. No. I felt like I should have res.
Enemy contact. Someone find their teleporter.
I will correct my mistakes.
Don't know why you put a teleporter up at that point, but okay.
My ultimate ability is ready.
I want to skip it.
I'm thinking the second tank.
Teleporter online. I have opened the bar.
Oh shit.
Oh boy. Help.
They've still got turrets set up on the point, too.
Can I switch?
If you want to play a tank, sure.
My work is not complete.
Sure. Apparently no. Suiting up.
Rain from above. The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I think they have a teleport. Uh-oh.
I will prevent my mistakes.
Justice will be done.
Oh.
The enemy teleporter is here.
Let's see how this goes.
Destroyed.
I'm on fire!
Really? You ulted for that? Get hammered, bro. Feel my wrath.
Go. I'm watching over you.
Don't go too far out.
Yeah, they got a kill gate set up, so they can't push him.
Oh, wait, keep pressing the wrong button.
Oh, gosh. Get behind. Oh. Of course they do. No, I'm dead. Crap. Oh, beautiful. It's not gonna matter, we're not gonna make it.
Soldiers, oh, come on.
Oh gosh, I'm lit. I'm literally frozen.
Final score. 2-3.
You're doing so good. Yeah, this is when. Yeah, he just clears the whole team.
Epic.
Right on.
All right, let's see. How bad does my ranking take a hit? Ugh. I don't even know what, I don't think it was necessarily a problem with me at the end there. There were a couple of instances where people were not using their ults. I totally biffed my ult with Reinhardt, that's totally on me there. But I don't necessarily know what else I could have been doing. King's Row.
Entering King's Row.
Defense?
Select your hero.
Nope. Get some Orisa action up in here.
Hello.
Hello.
How's it going?
Your security is my primary concern.
It goes. Haha, I folded the ladder. I've done my job.
You're having a good day.
Try not to get yourselves killed. You're gonna have to shoot your AK?
Not today.
Attack commences in 30.
You see a blimp that said, today you're a pimp?
That's interesting idea for a cue ball.
Anyway,
I like that.
Let's evaluate what they're doing, and I might do a strong push to set the tone. So,
five, four,
if I don't die,
three,
let's rush in.
Two, one. Attack commences.
This will be your shield.
Capture objective A.
Let's go.
For your safety, enemies are behind the barrier.
That did not go well.
Reinhardt down.
Sweet. They got no defense now aside from Orisa, which... We're basically almost the same team comp aside from like two people.
Discord on Diva.
Awesome. Nice job.
Yay.
That was good.
Heal up here.
Yeah, I like it when people follow me. I hate when I charge and nobody follows.
This was good.
Get behind the barrier.
Yes.
Time to raise my ATM.
Rude. Oh, you bugger. Oh dear. Yes. Fuck off, D.Va. Well, that was actually a pretty damn good push for most of the game there. Holy. Why would you... Okay.
Group up.
I still have a job to do.
Nice. 4 golds.
Japan, okay, come to a hold.
Probably won't keep last, moving. But we'll see.
I have found the enemy. Come and face me.
For your own safety, get behind the barrier. Face your
resistance. D.Va has Discord.
I need healing. Routing navigation.
I've got you in my sights.
Nope. Fuck that noise.
Helden sterben nicht.
Of course.
Admiral.
My ultimate is charging.
We have to get rid of that junk.
Yep.
Heroes never die.
Bastion.
Nerf this. Oh, shit. Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. I don't care what you activate. Double kill, I'm gonna die. Yes. Crap, I almost had her.
Don't push too far forward.
Cease your resistance.
Yes.
Mounting power, forward shield. Time to raise my APM. I told you to use your resistance. Let's reach your board activated.
No, I didn't want to jump. Yes. Hold their mercy off the ledge, I'm pleased.
Let's group up again.
Yeah.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Group up, don't trickle in.
Group up with me. My ultimate is ready.
I have ult.
Supercharger powering up.
You can probably combine him with soldier.
For your safety, oh. Please come behind the barrier. Keep the force forward. My
ultimate is almost ready. I mean, that was an okay pull, for sure. Bastion left side.
Mercy up top.
Bastion setting up again. Beautiful. Look you and your ult bullshit!
Good job.
Great game, Pat.
Yes! And he finishes her at the end. That's beautiful. Oh. Now if we could just not eat shit at the last moment.
Prepare your defenses.
Nice job, guys.
We just need to hold once, so try not to chase people and trickle away from the group.
Do you want me to play another healer or another tank? Oh, actually, no, we have two tanks. Never mind. I can play a healer.
That works.
Huh? Yeah.
Not bad. I love this Orisa skin, it's so nice. Although I like the other one too, they're like the alternate colors for that, because it looks like...
Soldier or stay Symmetra?
It looks like Apple made a skin for her.
Symmetra's good, but if they have a fair, we might need a soldier.
Okay.
I think, yeah, hold Symmetra, but if they... Yeah, I think the switch later, if you need it.
Alright.
Come on! Let's just evaluate what we got and then go from there.
They've definitely got a Pharah.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Is she up top?
She was down below when I saw her. Yeah, she's at the front door. I think they've got Mercy, they've got Orisa. It looked like a Torb.
It looks like it's a little bit too late to go back, so if you die, just change to Soldier.
We are on safety.
Hello.
Get behind the barrier.
You're gonna chuck him here, right? Bonita?
Three, yeah, we could check them at the gate.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective. Yeah, far as above.
Got her.
Not so fast. Tracer's behind.
Systems restored. Barrier activated.
Yeah, Tracer's running around at the point. Tracer got me.
Yeah, we're gonna definitely need a soldier.
I'm a one man apocalypse.
I don't think we're gonna make it back in time. We don't want to trickle, but.
Andrew, can you use it?
Yeah.
Let's back up. Back up.
Stop the pain.
I am your shield.
Alright, let's defend from here.
Okay, fingers crossed. Just be careful on the right ledge there.
I think. Coming around the flank.
I don't. Tracer behind. Everything, Jesus.
Go. I'll be watching over you.
I have found you.
Shield got in my way.
Orisa's right next.
Oh dear. This is not good. This is not good at all. They're getting so much free pushing power. Holy shit.
Okay, screw that.
You must be joking. Oh, this is not going to be fun.
Prepare to attack.
Well, select. I mean, we could do the same game plan, just try to push strong and hard, and
my primary function is to ensure your safety.
Should I stay Zenyatta or go Lucio?
Zenyatta should be fine.
If only human and Omnic could learn to live in peace here.
Okay, so two healers, two damage, two tanks. Hopefully this works again. I don't know what you guys are thinking for any strategies that you can think of that would have been better for the situations we found ourselves in with this match.
Someone already in the theater.
And the last one as well, that like I'm totally up for suggestions and ways to get better. Or even just some ideas if you're not necessarily sure, like, certain that that'll fix things. Just some ideas on what to try next.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Alright, let's see how this goes.
60 seconds will be your shield. Capture objective A. Hold.
They've got a Symmetra. Nobody's pushing in.
There's port on Diva.
Analyzing previous combat performance. No. I recommend moving behind her barrier.
Okay, let's just go in.
10 seconds
Doesn't matter. Ah, crap. Why would you...
Okay, we gotta hold them.
Should we use a Bastion for this one?
Score. No, we didn't.
3-3. Switching sides.
This is everybody's best role.
Select your hero.
This would be mine.
I won the last four users, Reinhardt.
I can heal. That's fine.
Or if you want to, I can heal. You can be Mercy.
Yes, Mercy. Please heal.
Okay, let me be Reinhardt.
Another healer then?
Yes.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Make that room just not an option for them and keep them held off.
Just like in training, visualize, then execute.
Okay, guys, let's see how this goes. Hopefully you guys are enjoying watching this. I know I'm enjoying recording it. For sure. Okay, they've got Farah above. I don't want to go too far because if Symmetra goes in and gets in the fray, she's gonna die and then I'm just pointless. Okay, Farah's got a pocket Mercy. Nope. Symmetra's down.
They got it. Damn, they got it.
Eh, well, good game, guys.
Good game.
Soldier 76.
Match complete. Final score. 3-4.
Alright, Good thing that we don't lose our overall ranking for the, or our top ranking for the season, because good lord, this one's been a killer for me.
Play of the match.
Yeah, that's not surprising there. That double body shot, Jesus. Alright, and before we end this episode here, let's see how bad my ranking hits again. I just want 4 victories, that's all I need. Or is it 5? I think it's, yeah, 5 victories. I need 5 victories, and then I'll have the points from the season that I need for my Golden Widow guns. No, no, 4 victories. Oh. Okay, well, I didn't get hit that hard, but... Alright, everybody, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. This has been me playing Overwatch and Overwatch Wednesdays, so... If you liked what you saw, go ahead and leave the comment section below, letting me know what you liked, what you want to see, any suggestions you may have for improvement. And as always, go ahead and hit the like and subscribe button if you liked what you saw and want to see more. That way it helps me out and helps you guys stay up to date with all the videos that I'm posting. Tomorrow is Dino Crisis, and then Friday is going to be, again, Stardew, and I'm hoping to do Resident Evil 7 and finish that. I think there's only like an hour or so left of it. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great week. Bye!
So, on the payload.
Cease your resistance!
You feel that? Thing on.
Yes, it is on.
Engaging fortification.
Alright, got rid of their Orisa ult.
I'm escorting the
payload. Did you hear that?
The boost speed!